Hello, I'm Dr. Lindsay, a small animal veterinarian, and today I want to talk to you guys about how to prepare your sweet pets for the 4th of July. And here with me today is my dog Elsa and my tortie ragdoll cat Gemma. So how are we going to help our pets stay cool, calm, and at ease during the 4th of July? Here are a few tips. Exercise your dog to tire them out before the fireworks begin, increasing the chances of them being asleep while they're going off. You can go somewhere away from the noise, like a basement, and turn on distracting sounds like a movie and provide physical contact with your pet to help soothe them. If you keep your dogs or cats in a crate, cover the crate with a towel or blanket to make a den for them to feel safe. And of course, I'd recommend a calming supplement like Zesty Paws Calming Collection that will help our dogs and cats not only survive, but thrive through the 4th of July. For best results, start giving a calming bite 3 to 4 days before the holiday using the weight chart on the back of the package. Give the calming bites 45 to 1 hour before the start of the event and make sure your pet is calm while giving them. For dogs, Zesty Paws has these advanced calming bites and regular calming bites. They have these Hemp Elements calming aura sticks. They have little Zesty calming squares, calming flavor infusions, so you can have a variety of different ways to keep calm and dog on during the big booms. For cats, I recommend using the calming bites for behavior. And like always, I recommend using lysine bites to support their immune system during stressful times.